like this?
Yeah. So Abhishek,
ये आप
उसका टच करो। अब क्या करूँ?
An all-time blockbuster, defeated Jawan, defeated Adhidhan. Somebody who's associated with the film, what do you want to say about this?
I just have a lot of gratitude, yeah, that's it. I mean, towards the audience, the kind of love and the kind of appreciation we all as a team have been receiving, it's like a dream. It also makes us believe in magic more, you know, because I think no matter how much you manifest, sometimes these things you can't predict. You don't even think about it in your mind that you're going to compete with such big films and beat them with them. So I think we are very happy. And that also, like, you know, proves that audience is hungry to go to theatres. वो जो बातें होती थी कि थिएटर में नहीं जाना चाहते हैं और लोग बोर हो गए हैं और OTT का टाइम आ गया है, ये गलत बात है. पब्लिक को थिएटर में देखना है क्योंकि कम्युनिटी व्यूइंग जो है वो कभी चेंज नहीं हो सकती. जब आप साथ में बैठ के फिल्म देखते हो अपने दोस्तों के साथ, अनजानों के साथ भी, तो मतलब वो जो मज़ा है ना वो अकेले घर में देखने में नहीं आता. द ऑनेस्टी है, द ऑनेस्टी ऑफ द स्क्रिप्ट, द ऑनेस्टी ऑफ द डायरेक्टर, द ऑनेस्टी ऑफ द एक्टर, producer, everybody. I think we all never thought that we're trying to make something big. We just had fun. And I feel that's the whole idea of performing arts. You need to have fun. And that's what really did it for Stree.
And Stree, you know, to a great extent, also highlights women empowerment, you know, strong women character.
Yeah.
I want to know, in this day and age, what is your take on what it says?
Men need to just be like, you know, not think that they're kings of the world. That's all. I think that will solve half the issue. ये जो राजा बेटा वाला culture है वो खत्म हो जाए, बस everything will be good.
Abhishek bhai, but Abhishek bhai, what do you think will end the राजा बेटा?
Good parenting. Yeah, I think mothers and fathers, they need to, like, you know, parent their kids in a way that they don't make them feel special, and they make them feel responsible to be a part of the society. आई थिंक जितना जल्दी वो कर लें हम लोग उतना जल्दी बेहतर होगा.
बट आजकल पेरेंटिंग कल्चर काफी चेंज हो चुका है, यू नो, बच्चों को डांटने से मेंटल हेल्थ पर असर पड़ जाएगा.
डांटने से नहीं होता, आप उनको गाइड कैसे करते हो? यू कांट रियली स्कोल्ड एंड, लाइक, यू नो, हाउ डू यू पुट इट, लाइक, यू नो, व्हेन यू आर अ किड, यू हैव टू गाइड देम, यू हैव टू, लाइक, यू नो, पुश देम टुवर्ड्स द राइट डायरेक्शन. और इतने तो स्मार्ट हो सकते हैं ना पेरेंट्स, मतलब हम एडल्ट्स हैं तो बच्चों को तो संभाल लाना चाहिए. Films, of course, we need to stop, like, you know, doing things on screen which makes it more patriarchal, that's all. Thank you
sir. Thank you, Abhishek.
Abhishek,
last question. Haan ji. Aapne bahut sare casting kiye hain, bahut sare movies aur Rekha ji. Rekha ji.
Yes, ma'am, please, ma'am. Yes, 3, 2. And this camera, please. Yes, 1, 2. Thank you.
Quick short, 3, 2. Turn, look at the camera, please.
Yes.
Thank you so much. Yes, sir. All right. This camera, please. Right, sir. Yes. 1, 2. Thank you so much.
This is an idea.
Thank you so much.
This is an idea.
What is on your wrist?
Huh?
You like watches, I know that, right?
Yeah.
You're a big watch lover.
Like,
thank you so much. This one.
Yes, the watch.
Watch. Thank you so much.
Wearing a
Rolex. It's called mint green Rolex.
Very आओ मोता डालना पड़ता क्या करना आओ
अकॉर्डिंग टू यू इफ देयर इज वन एक्टर टुडे हु रिप्रेजेंट्स परफेक्टली द आईडिया ऑफ बीइंग अ स्टार हु इज दैट एंड व्हाई
दैट जेंटलमैन इज ऑन स्टेज राइट नाउ शाहरुख खान
बट
व्हाई सो इट्स जस्ट I've had people fight over each other in families, in friends, close friend circles, girlfriends and boyfriends, and marriages are broken because one of them doesn't like Shah Rukh Khan or they say something. So, log ladte hain unke liye ek dusre se. I think that is probably the highest form of stardom.
Unki ek aisi kaun si quality hai jo aap unse invite karna
chahoge aur aapko bahut pasand hai? He's a love magnet. I want to get some of that love magnet from him.
I'm pretty sure you've got it, Vijay. You are also a love magnet.
Thank you so much.
Definitely. Vijay, but as I want to say this, you and Tamannaah are on a high right now. And you know, both of you guys are doing in terms of the success is amazing. What do you guys, you know, when you see each other's work, what is the first thing that you said that are you guys each other's biggest critics?
No, not really. Also because she does such quality stuff, like her song is such a rage. It's set an example for a lot of people how to do it right. So there's not much room for criticism, that's it. So
does she tell you something when she saw anything even
more? She's a big I think she's the strongest supporter of the show even before it came out, and she continued to maintain that stand. अंग्रेज का रीमेक पहली बार तो होना नहीं क्योंकि वो जो कर दिए वो बेस्ट है उसके साथ छेड़खानी नहीं करना अरे सलीम फेकू का मैं
चाहूँगा
हैदराबाद का क्या है उधर सब बहुत टाइम है लोगों के पास आराम से बैठना जाना ईरानी होटल में बैठना ऑर्डर आ करके मंगाना खाना पीना एक दूसरे के लंबी लंबी फेंकना हाँ चार मिनार के नीचे जहाँ मौका मिला वहीं बैठ जाओ
Okay, sir, one last short piece here.
Yeah, I'm perfect. This, you need courage to do everything in life. I belong to a very small place called Karampura, New Delhi City, West Delhi. And where I'm standing in IFA. It's been so many years. I'm doing this thing. What is bringing me back again and again is just courage. So, and if you talk about alcohol, you don't need courage. You have to extreme it, then you leave it.
What?
I think you should watch the documentary. It's coming this year on Netflix. It's a world release, not just India Netflix. They're going to release in 200 countries. So the editing is going on. I don't know when they're going to announce the date. So it's everybody, you know me through my music videos, my lyrics, my performances, my wild things I've ever done, my controversies. But who's real me? Like, the people who know me personally, like who I am. You want to see that in my documentary.
Being a musician, you know, the advent of AI these days in music is just something that you're seeing continuously. As an artist, what do you want to say about
it? It's amazing, bro. Trust me. There's one little lad from Delhi. His name is Anshuman Sharma. And he did the first AI, what I heard, of Rafi Sahab and that Jodha Akbar song by Rehman Sir. And that composition of Rehman Sir and Rafi Sahab, he made it a remake of it. And when I heard it for the first time, I was like, what is this? This is amazing. So everything, either is tech, either is computer science, either is medical science, either is alcohol, either is party, either is study, excess of everything is bad.
Do you have a music artist? There is one trend in the industry that bothers you. What is that?
Nothing bothers me, bro. And life. headline. What Diljit did is like tremendous, and especially being as a guy from a Sikh family, we feel so proud that he made it to an international level. And as far as I know Diljit, I know him since 2009. We worked together on an album called Next Level. I composed that whole album. I lived with him for 1 year. So as far as his talent and courage and caliber concerned reflects, he can do anything bigger than this.
From then to know what has changed about Diljit?
Huh?
From then to know what has changed about
him? He's same. He's similar.
Is that what brings him success?
I think so. Because he was so, he was just like this. He was same. In old times, he was so hardworking, so honest, so introvert. He never used to laugh too much, never used to talk too much. And I used to nag him a lot.
Hari Singh version 1 and Hari Singh version 2. What is difference in that?
I have 158 versions. Better than your iPhone, baby. You just stick on 16 words.
I am waiting for Chori 2 to come out. It's shot, dubbed, ready. I think end of this year you'll be able to see it. I hope so, fingers crossed.
Is it going to be as scary as Chori 2?
It's scarier actually. I saw it and I was like, guys, okay, bye, I'm going home. I'm too scared. मैं तो चाहती हूँ आ जाए यार क्योंकि मेरे को कोई रोम कॉम दे ही नहीं रहा है अब सिर्फ चोरी चल रही है
I know.
जब होंगे तब आपको सबसे पहले पता चलेगा या वन सेकंड कैन आई या आगे पूछो वरना कोई और ले जाएगा मुझे I'm coming. Yes, tell me. Hi. Hi. Yes. 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 I look back at it and I feel like I don't even know how and where I was, in which part of my life that happened to me, but it happened to me, and it's actually been traumatic. It's not been easy to get over it, which is why I've not spoken about it. But yeah, it happened. Life happens, guys. Shit happens. Get over it.
Rushad, if there is one person that you know you're looking forward to meeting today, who would it be?
Shah Rukh Singh.
Like, I mean,
can you turn the camera to yourself and
I'm
say
just
why?
Asking him what is your reason and what, I mean,
come
what
on,
you
Shah Rukh Khan. I already did. I went on stage. I was supposed to give an award, and I said I put the envelope on the side, and I looked to Shah Rukh sir, and I said, sir, can I just come and give you a hug? And he's like, yeah, okay, sure. Let's not give awards. I'm like, let's not give awards. And I went and gave him a hug. So that was that. I love him. I mean,
what is the best quality about Shah Rukh Khan that you know you want to imbibe from him and you absolutely?
I want to be Anjali and I want to be all the Kirans and everybody. In that one moment, I want to feel all the heroines that he's ever romanced, because I don't think there's anybody who romances a girl better than he does. I don't think he does.
Will
there
you
is
manifest
no
one romantic film with him?
Oh, please, please do. Just do it right away.
Since you mentioned Anjali and Kiran,
yeah.
It's the year of re-releases.
Yes. कुछ कुछ होता है दिल तो पागल है डर अंजाम लाइक शाहरुख खान फिल्म लिस्ट फॉर मी तो इज लाइक इट्स नेवर एंडिंग आई वांट टू वॉच ऑल ऑफ देम अगेन एंड आई विल गो आल्सो इन द थिएटर एंड वॉच इट All right, guys. Done? Okay, see you. Yes, I'm coming right there to...